Matthew?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's as good as Matthew, he's have to rub with his t-shirts.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, no.
But there was still only one available.
If you need to use it for that setup, you're more than welcome. Yeah, I think all you would need is one consistent person, whether it be
down for up smash, or if spin cycle actually works as like a real person. Spin cycle is a so there's a certain way to do nair. Every hit of nair potential actually has set knockback and their auto like angles. If you do nair a certain way, you can combo it into up smash at any percent. But it's really difficult, two it's really embarrassing, and three up smash doesn't perform. Compared to like literally like most athletes in the game who have like either kill confirmed or just normals that kill like a good percentage.
My favorite.
Because every other character in the game, Mario, Pikachu, Zard, like, their meta kept getting pushed and people kept finding more and more higher damage combos. It has to win the neutral so many times to, like, get the same amount of reward as a character. Like, that's why he loses so hard to DSS. Because DSS is a matchup that I have to win the neutral 15 to 20 times to get a kill. DSS is really good. So like, while yes, Kit has a power, just the sheer number, like, if Kit had more consistent, like, high those, then he might be better, because he wouldn't have to lose it. But like, the fact that he has to use power in the neutral, he can only get potentially 10-20% more, whereas most characters in the higher top tiers are doing 30-40-50 off of one neutral.
Yeah. Sometimes related to like some characters that have runoffs. This is really, this is not a really bad example, but it's not really that bad. Like, Yoshi's down with 50%.
Yeah.
Not even seeing one of his moves based on like 11.
Yeah, and he has like up there, like jab, down smash, jab, down smash, things like that. Like, it's all the little things that he doesn't have in comparison to like,
you know, Ripper Train has some cool. He's got a kill confirm.
He does.
Like, he's very solid and it's funny. Very easy overall thing. Very nice.
I think that's like one of the problems he has. Exactly. He's mediocre, and in a game where most characters have at least one trait that's above average, Cyclone is like a pretty easy issue. The fact that like hitting his shield has like I don't know. There's a little thing about Luigi that like make it. But yeah, you definitely
really good.
The support is really good. Yeah, good angle.
Manny, we play.